All right, Angry Army, did you get the lumber mill or do you need our support?
Vampire.
Where did their Zerg go? They just disappeared.
We killed them, I think.
Yeah.
Stealth is a powerful tool.
We slaughtered.
We're like, where are they?
No, don't underestimate the. Don't underestimate stealth.
All of them went stealth. That's pretty good.
I've done it with our group before.
Yeah, we
There
did
are
that.
some scramblers directly northwest of this location.
Yeah, there's a little fight going on there.
Do we help
Tricast is
them?
retreating back into the castle, by the way.
Okay, I
Where
have
are
a
they?
question
Northwest?
about mage light. Can you see people based on other people's mage lights that are active?
Yes, it reveals them. Like, it's they will be visible for everyone.
Okay.
So it's very important.
Tell you what, most of the Angry Army Zerg, let's get back the lumber mill since most of you are already moving to the lumber mill. If you're already moving to the mine, just finish moving to the mine and see if there's anybody there.
Do you want Shoddy Cast to go to
Shoddy cast to
mine?
lumber mill. Fellowship to lumber mill. We're trying to find them now because the main Zerg has sort of disappeared from this area.
Thorker, are you with us?
I'm sorry, I'm not.
Okay, then I'll run scouting like Thorker would.
Got some coming from the ow.
I'm only interested in the main Zerg. If there's three or four of them, don't worry about it.
It was strange. There was about six of them, but then they backed up and left when we came to
There's a
the
group
farm.
of about 7 or 8 of them moving in towards the farm.
We have lost.
Yeah, they can't really take this from us. Angry Army is defending it and they can't take it.
Lumberyard is yours.
Mine is secure. Is the lumber mill secure?
Roger.
All right, we've got all three of our resource points. Let's look at the map here. What
Be
we
right
could
back,
do
running to the bathroom.
is we could go back to Castle Farragil and recap it for the Angry Army, and see how that works out. It's just
Yeah,
it,
we
it's
should.
just I'm a little scared of losing Castle Robeck, but at the same time, we need to be getting in battles. That's where the fun is. All right, everybody, Angry Army, prepare to charge to Castle Farragil. The Angry Army is gonna hit the farm first. If I can have Shoddy Cast and the Fellowship hit the mine,
Okay,
okay?
guys, we're gonna be hitting Farragul Mine.
Don't
Oh,
hit.
sorry,
Don't
my
go
bad.
yet.
Sorry, wrong chat.
Where should we
That's
gather?
fine. Gather at the back of Castle Robeck. The back of Castle Robeck, the eastern side. Gather quickly at the back of Castle Robeck, please. We need to do a little blitzkrieg to grab Farragil again, and then we'll come back. But actually, after I grab Castle Farragil, I need to leave. My dad needs my truck.
We got stealthers.
I can take over for you, Joe.
Thank you, Morwenna.
West of the farm.
Morwenna.
I thought you said you'd not fuck it up ever again.
Yeah,
I remember him
well,
saying that.
sometimes I lapse because my brain is a piece of garbage. All right, here we
It's
go.
all good.
We're headed to the farm and Shoddy Cast and don't go yet. Don't go yet. Don't go yet. God damn it! Wait for the charge order.
User disconnected from your channel.
Sorry,
Red Rover. Red
Fellowship,
Rover, go
Shoddy
to.
Cast are gonna go to the mine. Angry Army Zerg is gonna go to the farm. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, charge!
But don't worry, Joe. In like 10 years, you'll be able to get brain transplants.
You can get them now.
For the Queen!
But if they transplant your brain, wouldn't you then be the person who the brain belonged to?
Yeah.
Well,
Aha, that's a very
see.
good point.
Well, see, that's never proven, so
Is it in your
I'm not
DNA or
even
is it in
sure.
your brain, your personality? Hmm.
That's a good question.
Or maybe it's in your heart.
Or your soul.
They say it's part of the DNA rocks. Is your soul.
I go with Fallout rules. And if you had your brain removed, you could have a conversation with it.
That's a good DLC, by the way. I enjoyed it.
Usually come on here in the middle of the night, we have very interesting conversations.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's
going
on.
A bit iffy sometimes.
We talked about if velociraptors had feathers.
Looks like we've got a few enemies up ahead for this Zerg. If you will dismount, mop up these guys. Good job, Angry Army.
Haha, he died.
Keep moving to the farm. Mount up. Right out.
Horseback cannot use mount.
Still says we're in combat.
Yeah, I think it's based on how far you are from the area of combat. I'm not sure.
That sounds logical. I've noticed walking away seems to help, but that could be time-based.
Take that down, that mage!
I am trying my hardest to get to you guys, but every 5 feet there's another vampire attacking my group.
I told you to work.
Your group is our group, and you're not with us.
The banners!
I wish we could have a custom banner.
Okay, Joe, the mine is ours.
Farm is ours. It looks like the lumber mill is ours, too. Alright, everybody converge on the mine and then hit the front door from the direction of the
mine.
Mine
is ours. We control the mine. Just capped it.
Head to the mine, Angry Army Zerg, and then people at the mine already, Fellowship and Shoddy Cast, set up your siege equipment to assault the front of the castle there from the direction of the mine.
Okay, great.
Let's take this castle back for the Dominion!
Someone's saying that Robek is under attack again.
That's okay. Let's start with this one and then we'll go and grab Robek.
Let's take out the mages on the left. And right.
God, those red circles from the ballistas make me nervous. I always think it's oil.
And you can't tell if it's from enemy or from yours.
There, finally made it back to you guys. Every time I went this way, a vampire would materialize and shield bash me to the ground.
Yeah, I kept getting late
like
before, long before I
Your
got
sweet
here.
Blood.
No, like, we killed like 15, 16 people over there. They kept coming.
Yeah. They really liked you then.
The door is at 14%. Keep it up, Angry Army. Prepare for a charge. Looks like they've abandoned this castle.
I think a lot of today was the fact that we're not used to this big of a Zerg against us.
We're gonna have to do this quick because it appears. Charge! Fuck it, let's go straight for the inner door. Keep this battering ram up. Everybody attack those NPCs.
Left to right on the NPCs, you guys. Focus left to right.
Roger that. No oil so far.
Nice! Blitzkrieg there! Keep it going! Start hitting that door! It looks like they're slowly cutting off our resources at Robeck, but we'll have this castle in time to go back.
I think we're getting help from Daggerfall.
Yeah, they've been pushing them up in the north.
82%, 78%. Shoddy Cat, do you read? Shoddy Cat, are you there?
Yeah, we're gonna have to figure that out.
Keep door at 15%. Six %, prepare to charge. Remember, to the immediate left, there's mages. Charge! Oh, this isn't that type of castle. It's actually up ahead. Up ahead, mages.
Back and to the left.
Back and to the left, there you go.
Okay.
See if you can claim this for the angry army. Hit the,
We can't.
Because
we're guessing.
Right. Damn it. Alright, the castle's ours. Castle Robeck needs our immediate attention. Can you guys grab some materials to repair the front door here? Repair the front door and then meet up back at Castle Robeck and beat off those attackers.
Do you want Shoddy Cast? Do you want Shoddy Cast to go for any resources around there?
Go, yeah, go Shoddy Cast. Start retaking the resources over at Robeck. I'll leave it up to you. Let me know which resource you're grabbing.
Okay, we're going to go straight for the lumber mill.
Roger. Fix up the gatehouse door, guys. Thank you very much. All angry army, use the transitus stone. You don't need to run all the way back. Oh, are they cut us off? Damn it, they've cut us off. Charge to Castle Robeck! Charge to Castle Robeck!
Hello.
Hit the lumber mill first. Angry Army, Castle Robeck, lumber mill. That should give our doors a little bit more strength as we come around to meet their Zerg.
Wait, which resource are we going?
Lumber
mill.
Okay.
The mill of lumber.
Remember what I said about the mage on the tower?
The gate is is taking damage.
Mage on tower. We got it.
Reds are north of the back. We have the same game again.
Okay, let me
angry army, those. Since there's only 15 at the mine, all angry army to the mine after we capture this point. This point is ours. To the mine, guys.
Okay, we're going.
Yeah. Reinforce him.
Shotty's going mine.
If we successfully push them back from this castle, this will be an awesome victory for us, because we blitzkrieg the castle behind us, whipped around real quick, and defended this one.
Joe, every single time your thing whistles, I think it's my tablet.
Yeah, that's my phone.
I think it's my phone.
It's my dad. Get that mate. We didn't encounter any enemies here at the mine. They must have left.
They're north of Robeck.
Yeah, that scares me.
Alright, angry army, to the farm. The farm. We'll probably meet the Zerg at the farm, possibly. So be prepared.
Shadycast is moving out as well with you guys.
Roger that. Fellowship to the farm. Zerg to the farm.
Shall we attack him from behind?
Oh, yeah.
Go around it, then.
Rear entry is always best.
There's one player I see at the mine.
Huh.
I see him on a horse. He must be a scout.
And he's running away.
Yep, scout. Don't chase.
I don't see very many of you going left. You gotta go left, hit the mage, then come around to the banners.
Mage dead.
There we go. Boom! Shit is ours! Shit is angry army!
Keep getting detected, there's something.
We don't give a shit about them enemy vampires, we could still take them. Cause we are brothers! Brothers in arms! Alright guys, I actually have to go, my phone is ringing off the hook here, so I'm gonna give it on over. Who wants, is Ross?
Is Ross here? Or, I can do it.
Yeah, if you wanna do it. Yeah, you can.
I say we go take Nykel. I say, screw these guys. Let's go get Nykel. Yeah,
blitzkrieg. Yeah. Go.
Let's go.
See y'all later. Thanks for coming
out.
See you, Joe.
Thanks, Joe. You guys got that, right? You guys caught on? We're going to Nykel?
Oh, which side do you want to sit?
West side, on that, poster and door, don't try to go through the front, go through that side door.
Yeah, they hit us hard when we went at the main gate last time.
Once this is all
yeah.
Done, I'm making that PSA against vampires.
Do it.
Hi, does someone you know or someone you love a victim of overpower?
Can someone...
If so, call now, 1-800.
Okay, back to the forward camp setup.
Yeah, that's what I was about to ask. Can someone please set up a forward camp down there in that, below that, Nyquil?
Alright, I'm on it.
I'll do that.
I need to...
Oh, we got, coming from the north.
They coming straight at us?
They're hanging out outside the front gate in the keep.
Of Nyquil?
Yes.
Let them hang out, we're attacking the side.
I see you, you should have put away your pet, Dodo. Yeah, looks like a
Let's all try to stay on this side here. Don't go towards the front, leave the front alone.
I'm just looking.
I don't even know how the
PSA is gonna start.
Everybody seems to be looking.
Yeah, vamps are back.
Well, every single time I put down siege equipment, it glitches, so.
Yeah, sorry, no forward camp.
Black, did you try over by this tree? This is where I got mine up when we were here last.
Alright, I'll try that.
We got people pulling the front NPCs.
I'm sitting here watching people with the battering ram trying to get on it. It is hopefully nobody from AJSA.
Shit.
Rain, get off and follow it. Everybody is not on the ram. We're doing the side door. Quit doing extra damage to a keep. Put that away.
We're too close to a friendly graveyard set camp.
Yep, no camp. So, try not to die.
Last time we got the side down, they had flaming oil set up inside the door, so just keep sieging it when the door comes down.
West side, right? Still west side? Okay, great.
I understand. Can someone res me here at the front? I was sitting there watching who was doing what and not following orders. I'd say leave people who didn't follow orders when I was yelling. You guys need to be not on the front door. Can you hear me?
User disconnected from your channel.
Get away from the front door. The side door. Side door. Everybody on the side door. Everybody.
It's like herding sheep.
Quit screwing with the front.
Oh, I see where the Evan Hart went. They're getting attacked on the east side of the map by the Direfall and try and take back the scroll.
Yeah, we're kind of small feet compared to
scroll. Hey, what's the side door at?
West side.
Is Rain in here? Is Rain in here?
About ready to pop.
Rain, are you in here?
User disconnected from the channel.
Here we go.
Watch the oil.
That's warm.
Get away from it.
Oh my gosh, he's blocking everyone.
Coming.
I can't move. How is she stunning everyone?
Get away, don't range. Whew.
He's down, right?
Yeah. Okay,
good.
What were they using that was stunlocking everybody?
It's a claw.
So that thing has infinite targets?
Shouldn't.
Let me check that crap.
Bass was telling me about something that knocks everybody down. Hold on.
Fire rune will knock everybody down. Fair
traveler. That would be it. Fire rune.
So I wasn't knocked down though. I just couldn't move.
Press both your mouse buttons, you should be able to.
I did. And then I immediately got stunned again.
Okay, we'll focus on repairing you guys. Once we repair this,
some rolling will work too. And it'll get you.
We're gonna
out
need
of
to repair the
well.
Front too, don't forget guys.
Yeah,
repair all this keep and then we're gonna go and we're gonna take Ash.
Okay.
I hate Ash.
Shoddy, I want you to take the mine. Let me talk to the fellowship group and get them on the mill.
Great. What's up with Ash?
Understood. Yep, Papa Bear. Oh, sorry, wrong channel.
I'm gonna take a short break. I'll be right back.
Yeah, I'm gonna head off for now, get some dinner.
Be back
starving,
in like five
I need to get my
minutes.
Blood pressure up.
Keep playing the game, it'll get your blood pressure up.
Well, I kinda got holes in both my arms.
Alright. Fellowship's going to the lumber mill, Shoddy to the mine, Main Zerg, we all need to meet up, and we need to go hit Ash after this is all repaired.
So you're like Swiss cheese.
Okay, everybody to the front of Nykul. Yep, let's try to meet up. Let's try to rally and go together.
Patience.
There's a siege weapon.
Only groups should get your siege weapons back. Only groups that should be ahead are Ratuki, the Fellowship group, and the Shoddycast group. Everybody else with me on my mark. 5, 4, 3, two, one.
Charge to your
shut
end.
Shut up. I'm not yo.
What was that?
I'm not masculine and let me try. Angry army.
That was pretty good.
Yeah, I'll go with that. He's lying.
Because it hurt my throat.
Being angry Joe's not for everybody. Side effects may include raspy throat.
Yeah, Joe's speeches are more elegant. More random speeches are more like, "Do what I say, or I'll kill you."
Yeah. They're more objective.
Yeah. I'm not as colorful.
She will feed on you. She'll do it.
I'm surprised they weren't defending this little gate here.
I think they're fighting the Daggerfall who are trying to get their Elder Scroll back.
Okay. Shoddy is going to, I think, the mine and fellowships to the mill. Main Zerg, let's go hit the farm. And then we'll come back and rape this key. Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God.
It's not rape, it's surprise sex.
Open the door.
Surprise! We're taking your key, motherfuckers!
Wish we could whisper to him for knock knock. Who's there? Us, bitch.
Morwenna, can I steal your horse? It's faster than mine.
She probably gave you a piggyback ride.
Wow.
Okay, I'm gonna have Papa Bear, since I got the mine, start hitting the farm. Let's go back and start hitting this door. We're not gonna, you know what? There's not anybody here. Let's do the ram on the front door. Let's go around to the front door, you guys.
So we're not doing farm.
No, we're not. The Papa Bear group. Let them take care of it. We'll take care of the main door. Let's get this door down. Let's go around to the main door, front door. Knock, knock, because there's nobody here to defend.
That was a horrible knock, knock joke.
Alright. Nobody said I was a comedian. I'm not here to make you laugh. I'm here to kill shit.
Timmy!
I'm here to rape, pillage, and plunder.
Timmy!
Yes, I said rape, because I will rape them too. I will rape the blood from their bodies. Front gate.
Morwenna, we have the money.
Okay, I'm not sure how exactly you do that, Morwenna, but okay.
I'm gonna need a shower after this.
I'm a vampire.
Oh, right.
She's not. Veteran rank 10 vampires are ridiculous. Okay, Marina, where do you want us to go?
Front door. Once you're done capping your resource, go to the front door.
That's the south side.
It's the southeast.
Okay, cool.
Are you Shiogorath now?
Get on these NPCs at the front door, you guys.
ammo in it, doing a lot of damage. Fucking bat, it's a vampire.
Tempress, she's back.
Ranged.
Nice.
Oh yeah.
Fight vamps with vamps, baby.
You know, if I pulled out my sword and shield and had my skills set up right, I might actually be able to tank the vamps.
Oh, nobody wants you to see you pull out anything.
Not in front of the kids.
Easy.
Tanking vamps is a bad idea because of our ultimate ability.
Empress is back on battery ram.
Doors at 53. Get out of there, we got a people. Or whatever, we got a people.
The ultimate ability is the bats, right?
Yes.
And what that does is it gives you health for every enemy.
Yes. Yes, every enemy, but it attacks, for every damage it attacks, it gives the person back health.
You're on the ram block.
Okay, so one-on-one tanking that might be possible.
Well, at least they won't heal that fast. You need one guy to hold them, and other guys need to do the range on them.
Don't use the catapult. Don't use the ram. They're flaming oil the hell out of it. Don't get on the ram. You're sentencing yourself to death.
Oh, they listen good.
It's like the battering map's not even sure. Like, oh, should I? I'm not sure.
Words are hard.
Come on, bitch. Right.
Doors down. Charge.
Thank you for the res.
Back behind us. Don't go to the door yet. Go up into the wall and get people on the wall.
Stupid bitch trying to.
Hello, vampires need light. I have a tan, don't make me use it. Alright, side door or front door?
Make the door, roll the walls a little bit weaker.
Need confirmation, side door.
Go on the side door, go on the side door to the east.
Oh good, I'm already there.
East side door. Everybody on the east side door.
First hit, yay.
Well, this is irritating.
You guys need to come to the east. East. Everybody to the east, side door. Not front door.
I can't man my trebuchet.
Yeah.
Well, that sucks.
How do I send one of my...
Okay.
Do you have another
one? Do not move while you are setting up your siege equipment. I think that's what glitches it.
If you have another one, you can set it up on the tower.
Moreno, we're sieging the main gate right now. The inner keep gate.
Ow. What killed me?
Okay, we have everyone on the side door right now.
There's a breach on this outside. Oh, excuse me, my bad. Okay, we'll set up there.
Yeah, we came in through the main door, but then we went to the side so that we could avoid the flaming oils.
Oh yeah, wood meets stone. That's all the trash talk I can do to a trap shit.
Thank you, Satan.
Marina, we're joining your siege over there, on the eastern side.
Okay, thanks.
Got a firefight trebuchet here on left.
Yep, he's hitting me too.
By the way, I recommend we should use, we should use recall this time. It's really easy to use it. It helps, like, with the, officer-officer communication.
The trebuchet took out me, I'm running the, doing the first trebuchet.
Alright. Just keep it.
I can send you a link for it after this event.
Ow.
Make sure you're hitting the wall, the door doesn't count.
User left your channel. User joined.
I can't man my trebuchet and I can't set down another one. This is irritating.
Somebody jumped on mine, but as long as they're using it, I don't care.
Well, mine is just glitched. I don't know, unless someone else can use it. Or why not, you're right next to it, can you use it?
Nope. It's bugged.
Yep.
Like a big old beetle.
One or two man support on the outpost. We got some guys taking down the wolves, and I cannot do it alone. It's only three guys.
Okay. Can someone go back to the outpost with him?
I'll head
probably,
back.
Anti-mage or tank.
Well, I'm a mage tank, so.
Well, that's good.
Mage tank killer thing. Okay. Depending on how I set stuff up.
Oh, temple.
Yeah, temple.
You're at 7%.
Yep, you're ready.
Alright, you guys. Do not charge in. Let the NPCs, the initial NPCs, come out, kill those, then charge in on the stairs to the left and go up. Okay?
Fast.
You're gonna suicide yourself if you charge. Okay, it's safe to go in.
Here's somebody up here with mage light.
Empress is on the plug.
Top clear.
I need someone on res as soon as possible. There's a lot of down people.
Well, there's a bunch of friendlies heading towards you guys.
That 10 vampires in there.
Jesus!
Don't group up.
Well, I just passed a Vet 10 guy heading for Ash, so.
Wow, she's annoying.
Are you still under attack at Nickel?
Oh, I didn't realize that you could set the oil anywhere. These guys are setting it inside the door and flipping the oil over right when you're walking through the doorway.
Yep.
Funny, I didn't realize you could do that.
It's the most effective way to use an oil
valve. Yeah, no doubt. That's neat. I'm not going to set it up top anymore. Definitely inside. That's the way to go. It's just burning people.
Okay, so who's in
the Empress is dead. Empress is dead.
Way to tank that, Morina.
I love my in-case ability.
Somebody is still in here, though.
I gotta say, that Empress is such a cheat. Really.
Get people up.
Damage, easy burn. Again?
It's fire above that door.
Cheesy bread's in there still.
Well, that's irritating. When I switch weapons, my mage light goes away.
You
gotta have it on
both
boards.
In both builds.
That's
if you have it in
it.
Both, you are okay.
When you're sneaking, if you have mage light active, can enemies see that?
Nope.
So they fix that bug. Okay.
Thank you.
Hey.
We can respawn at 4-dash now.
Yeah.
Yep, everybody respawn, repair this keep as soon as possible.
I'm trying to get back in.
Oh cool, we got Bronald.
We're gonna go from here and go up to Fort Ellswell. Let's send Shoddy, are you here?
Okay, Marina, what's the plan next?
Go to the mill.
Okay, sure. For which keep? I just switched over from my team channel. Speak.
Hey Ross, you still here?
As well.
Yeah.
As well, okay, thank you.
Can you come down to group one and make me, allow me to have the command chat? It's Papa Bear, gotta go.
Shoddy, are you on the mill? Ellswell Mill?
He said he was. And then I think he went back to his TS.
Are we
gonna
Okay, we're gonna go to Ellswell Farm. Everybody, we're going to Ellswell Farm from here. We're gonna take Ellswell. So I've got the two groups on the mine and the mill. We need to take the farm and then go through the front door here.
Thought we might want to keep the peace with the blue until the red are destroyed. Because they don't seem to be attacking us.
We're going... Somebody's already on the keep down there on the bottom right. So what we're doing is getting them emperor by going around the circle.
Alright.
So yes, I'm going up taking the easier blue keeps. I don't want to keep... It's not about keeping... They're not going to keep peace with us. So, you know...
I thought while taking Castle Alicia easier. From your channel.
Well, let them fight over there. Let's take this for Emperor. We're working on the circle for Emperor.
Yeah.
Is this keep repaired?
Yes.
Alright, let's...
Let's meet at our lumber mill at Ash.
Good plan. We'll push out from the lumber mill. Everybody get to Ash Lumber Mill.
Yeah.
User disconnected from your channel.
Okay, you guys ready to go?
We need a break. Oh, you can see that.
I need everybody at Ash Lumber Mill. We're going to Ellswell. I need the shoddy cast on the mill. I need our fellowship on the mine, and we'll go for the farm. All right, 3, 2, 1, move out to Ellswell.
This is wearisome indeed.
Wow, for some reason when I disconnected it sent me all the way back to the main gate.
Oh, that sucks. I need you guys to ignore the mill and go to the farm. Feel me?
I got farm if anybody needs that quest. User joined your channel. 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 User joined your channel.
Actually, I think I have a quest to capture for Alice well, so I'll share that with all of you.
Oh, that's great. Oh, wait a sec. I'll open some mine.
Yeah, share Ellswell, and if you can share the Ellswell farm, please.
I am sharing the farm now.
Can you try to share that again, please?
The farm? Sharing
both.
Again?
Both. Are you probably not in this group?
Oh, that's right.
Well, unless you're in Morwenna's group, I can't share.
Never mind.
Okay, it's ours. Morwenna, I'm taking the lumber.
Okay, go on to the mine then.
Okay, sure.
I'm gonna reload fast.
We need to take the farm.
Tower Mage dead.
Who's Tarion at?
Focus those mentors in the center.
If someone would res me, that would be awesome.
Somebody's a pile of ash.
Me.
Thank you.
Mud Clown, I can't res you because you're Ash.
Oh, that's not me. I don't know who that is.
Me.
As if we could identify a pile of ash.
Okay, let's get on this front door, you guys.
Hello there.
Which one's the front door?
Not this door.
Okay, Max.
Southeast side, possibly? Either the south, or southwest or northeast, one of those two.
Okay, Marina, we've taken them on.
Not the north side.
South, it's west.
Where are we seizing from?
We just southwest. Yeah. Main door.
Okay, great. Sorry, Bass.
That's alright.
I could use some help over here.
Where is over here?
Over by the main gate.
We're trying to get there.
Keep running ahead, Max. I will catch up.
I love you.
I have avenged your death, Master.
Once the mic is open and we hear you breathe, it's kind of creepy.
Thank you, butt clown.
No problem.
Get these NPCs at the front, left to right.
Why don't you mic so good?
Mine?
He wants yours.
Sorry, I don't know what I'm doing.
Yeah, a player came out and killed a lot of us while we were hit by the firebox.
Yeah, I was trying to heal up. Most of us.
That was getting my leg pretty bad, so I'm like, I bet someone's killed me right now.
Sure. I don't know what it was, but something almost killed me.
There is a camp up, by the way, FYI. Yep.
They're shooting bows from the right side of the door.
I'm gonna come back. I have the propelling shield, so I can shoot out of my shield further than normal.
Is there a four we can't set up?
Yes. E, check it, and then pop back here.
It just vanished. I'll set up another one.
Try to target these set. Get shields on the treads and try to target the enemy treads. Res where you can. Like, we need healing bait bubbles up. Okay, pack up your treads.
Sage set up inside.
Yeah.
Can you take over the Zoom reserves for like 15 minutes? I mean, obviously, I'm not over there. I need to AFK.
Okay.
Thank you.
Other blues in the courtyard, guys. Chill.
End up top.
It's pouring oil on everyone as they come in.
Damn it.
Ugh, we're immune to blue light boots.
If you're dead, go to the 4 camp.
4 camp down. Just as Bath left.
Putting a new one there.
One behind.
Forward camp is up.
Thanks.
We're gonna need more people.
Everybody get to the front of the keep. You're dead, go to the forward camp. Try to snipe off the oils off the thing and the keep wall.
I'm seeing 25 enemy players.
25?
Okay.
There's a vet
standing
fire on top above the gate.
Have your Fighters Guild equipped?
Yeah, I tried that.
More coming, too. We're gonna need a place.
Getting support from the west.
Keep the siege up on the walls. As long as you have that, they can't put the door back. Get a group up back behind the siege.
Is there a forward camp?
Put one about 30 seconds.
That's where you going.
They're zerking out. They're zerking out the main door.
Who won?
Blue on me.
Alright, we can push back, Moreno.
Is AFK?
Gate back up.
Okay, yeah, we're all gonna push back. Someone try to guys repeat. Excuse me. Fall back to the y'all.
Alright.
Shit, that's a lot of them.
Anyone put a forward camp near Lumber Mill?
You know, someone said 20 or-